The Battle of Yorktown, 1781.
Monsieur Hamilton.
Monsieur Lafayette.
You come at me a bit off.
I'm saying no sweater. We're finally on the field. We've had quite a run.
Immigrants, we get the job done.
So what happens if we win?
I go back to France and I bring freedom to my people if I'm given the chance.
We'll be with you when you do.
Go, leave your man.
I'll see you on the other side.
Can we leave again?
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, I'm just like a country. I'm not scrappy and hungry and I'm not throwing away my shot. Lafayette is there waiting in Chesapeake Bay. How did we know that this plan would work? We had a spy on the inside. That's right.
Oh, yeah. I spy on the British government. I get the special information and then I can smuggle it. Talk to my brother's revolutionary government. I'm running with the federal liberty and I am blunder. See, that's what happens when you ever get the rookie years. Me and the shit ass and party's got a shovel. Hercules Mulligan, I need no introduction, but you got me now.
Black and white soldiers wonder alike if this really means freedom.
Not yet.
We negotiate the terms of surrender. I see George Washington smile. We escort the men out of Yorktown. They stagger home single file.